Yes, I think, you know, with potholes, we typically think late winter, early spring, that's when they really start creeping up here. But really, any time you get that big fluctuation in temperatures, that freeze-thaw cycle, that is perfect for forming potholes. And unfortunately, it's something that we are watching for this week. And a prime example of the process underway here, here we have a snowbank just sitting here at the edge of the parking lot. It melted from some of the warmer temperatures we had earlier this morning. And now all of that liquid flowing down this hill and then piling here, it's actually starting to freeze over. Now the temperatures are starting to fall. And so as this freezes over, you can see some of the liquid seeping into the cracks. And that's exactly what's going on with our road surfaces too. So of course, when we have this normal wear and tear of road surfaces, as traffic flows over it, you get these cracks in the roadway. That is normal wear and tear. But the thing is when you have a warmer than normal winter day, you might get rain, or you might get melting snow like we have in the situation here. That liquid seeps into these cracks, and eventually you get this pool of water that forms under the road surface. Then the next time that you get freezing conditions, that's going to allow for the pool of water to freeze over, expand as it freezes. And then what you have over time here, especially with another melting process, is the likelihood for a gap to form in the road surface. And then all you need is one or two cars to flow over that gap for, of course, a pothole to form. So that is something we'll be watching for. And already we've seen a good amount of fluctuation with our temperatures. Days below freezing, a count here for January so far is actually rather high. So for 2025, so this month, we have seen 12 days that stayed below freezing all day long. So that brings us into the third ranking. But see, in between those really cold days, we did have warmer days. And that is a prime setup for pothole formation. And with more of those fluctuations in temperatures expected this week, we'll have to watch over the next couple of days. So keep an eye on the road, you know, keep things a little bit slower and watch for those potholes that are going to definitely try to form here over the next couple of days. No one likes that, right?